today a meeting of the Congress Working Committee was held through video conferencing. For supporting this farmers' agitation, you all know that the way in which government is treating our annadadas, actually this is an insult to the farmers and dishonor to the country itself. Entire country's food security is depending upon our annadadas, but each and every congressman from top to the bottom to be involved this massive agitations program. We decided to hold block levels demonstrations or sammelans throughout the country before February 10th, followed by a district level agitation and conventions throughout the district of the country before February 20th. Finally, state level, there will be a massive convention before February 28th of this year to show in solidarity with the farmers. Definitely, the parliament session is coming on from February 29th onwards, January 29th onwards, along with the opposition party, by joining hands with the other like-minded parties. Definitely, Congress party will stood against this anti-farmers legislation, and we will put pressure on government to withdraw, repeal this three anti-farmers bill.